Oh boy, there he goes. All right, buddy. Let me get this out of your way.
Fish?
Yep.
Good job.
I have a headband on. Ooh, take some
water. Good job, Dick.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
That's cool.
Here you can have it.
You can take it.
No, you take it. That's a pretty good size one, I think. You might have had, that might have been a fish, you know? But I see about
oh, I got two hits and then all of a sudden you got...
Maybe.
Well, you tell me when he's tired enough.
Okay, I'll get up in front of you.
You just let me know when he's ready. You back up, right?
Yeah, I won't be able to reel down any part of this.
Oh, that's a nice one.
I think he's hooked in the corner of the mouth where he's supposed to be, I think. Or right in the lip.
Mm-hmm. Oh, see, I would rather have you do it so I know how to do this. Professionally.
When we get him worn out, he'll lift. He'll come up out of there, and that's when we'll be trying to try to bring him in. But without worn out, we might be able to see the boat and run.
Yeah, he's
fired. Nice job.
That's fun.
Let me take care of you.
I'm going to back the hole in the cooler.
Yeah. I'll take it in the cooler if you don't want it.
No, that's fine.
Come after we get it. Today it's having a real good day.
Oh, I got a fish there.
You got one?
Oh, he's off. Thank God I lost him.
Huh?
I lost him.
Aww.
That was my fault. I couldn't get the reel to go. It went slack. It went slack and he's off.